were dragging. I was foggy-headed, eyelids sagging, when I stopped by a brand-new coffee shop down the road. A voice said, "Good morning, I'll be your barista." I said, "No, thank you, but would you help me, please, sir, by making me a real strong cup of Joe?" He pointed to a board, said, "What'll it be?" When I saw a bunch of words that looked foreign to me, and I knew I'd bit off more than I could swallow. There was espresso, Romano, and mocha latte, cappuccino, and cinnamon dolce, and coconut and almond milk for something called a macchiato. Well, he saw me staring, and he knew I was confused. He said, "Mister, I have the perfect drink for you, the freight train espresso. That's my specialty." He said, "It's got a lot of kick, but it'd be no trouble. If you're man enough, I'll make you a double." I said, "Fire that machine up and make a triple for me." It was a little bitty cup, so I turned it up, and I was finished in a couple of sips. Then my face started twitching, my scalp started itching, I lost a feeling in my lower lip. Then my eyes flew open like saucers, and my heart started racing like a stallion. I jumped up, knocked over somebody's computer, and yelled, "I should have learned Italian. It's a coffee world,
coffee
we're
world.
Living in today.
Living in today.
And you need to be bilingual
to know the right words to say.
Your head will be spinning, like you're riding on a tilt-a-whirl. You gotta know that caffeine lingo
when you're living in a coffee world."
Well, I drove home, scalding my tires. Not saying I was speeding, but a cheetah on fire would have never had a chance of catching up with me. I painted the house, cleaned the garage up nice. I raked the yard and mowed it twice. Then I heard my wife call the coffee shop and ask, "Do you make deliveries?" It's a coffee world,
coffee
we're
world.
Living in today.
Living in today.
And you need to be bilingual
to know the right words to say.
Your head will be spinning, like you're riding on a tilt-a-whirl. You gotta know that caffeine lingo when you're living in a coffee world.
A coffee world.
You gotta know that caffeine lingo when you're living in a coffee world. I think the next time I'm gonna try one of those venti caramel macchiatos with soy milk.